Governor Greg Abbott wants Texas law enforcement agencies to honor their fellow fallen officers. So he's asking officers to turn on their red and blue flashing lights for 1 minute this morning at 11 o'clock. Over at the state capitol, law enforcement patrol cars will line the North Drive to join in the unity.